KRQPD is investigating an early morning homicide at an apartment complex along Montgomery near San Mateo. Details are extremely limited. The name and gender of the person who was killed has not been released, and no suspect has been named. We'll keep you updated as we learn more.